So here we are in Rotterdam. I'm going to do a video blog. I'm at my local golf course, Kralingen. I got a bit inspired by Burble doing his streaming from his iPhone, and I thought by myself, let's try and do this with a GoPro. Okay, here we go. Par 3. I think it's 210 meters. There you go. So this morning I played with my buddy. I decided to do another 9 holes by myself. It's a bit awkward shooting. Well, it's a bit awkward walking around with a GoPro on your head. Didn't want to bother my buddy with that, so let's try and do this. So my first shot didn't reach the green. Probably, I don't know, 10 meters from the pin or so, 6 meters short of the green. Okay, not bad if you know my short game. I really have to get used to doing all this video stuff. Takes you out of the routine a bit. So we are at a 365 par 4. Water to the right. There's a bunker on the left side. Not sure if I can reach that bunker. Tee box is a mess. Tee box is really a mess. A bit high. A bit very high. But on fairway. That was not a good stroke. But it's in the middle of the fairway. Well, it's on the left side of the fairway, but got some distance too. So should be able to reach the green in 2. That's probably quite some distance. So 170 shooting. 3 hybrid. Should reach with my 4 iron, but I think I got some room in the back. Oh, damn it. That did not go in the air. but it almost got to the green, I think. Terrible shot. It's just terrible. But I'll take it. Yeah, I'll take it. Yeah. So my handicap is 16. In simulator golf, it's handicap 1. So it should be bogey golf today. Just barely made it to the edge of the green. So this is for par. I told you guys it would be bogey golf. All right. I think left to right break, tiny bit. There's the bogey. So we have a short par 3, only 120 meters. I'm hitting soft 9 iron. Can't see shit because sun is in my eyes. Oh, it's, I think, on the green or on the fringe. Yeah, it's short. It's on the fringe of the green. I think I can putt this. Left to right. Okay, this for par. Jesus Christ. Oh, another bogey. Alright, so we have a 366 meter par 4. I'm gonna hit the driver. it's to the right. So this is a huge fairway and I'm not on it. But on the right side there's a lot of room and I think I can see my ball lying over there. It's almost on the other fairway. I think it's in the rough of the other fairway. Probably can't reach green in two now. Okay, I have 3 in the way. Probably shouldn't do it, but I'm gonna anyway. See if I can get there with the 3-wood. This little tree, I don't know. This is not a good idea. Ah, it's in the It's in the shit on the left side. Okay, that's course management for you. Oh, there it is, just on the edge. Lucky, lucky me. I'm gonna chip it on the green. At least try. Come on. Be good. Okay, so I have, I don't know, 3 meters, 3.5 meters for par. And yeah, I think it's straight. Okay. And another bogey. So we have a 183-meter par 3 bunker in the front protecting it. Left of the green. Short. Okay, for par. Oh, not a bogey again, come on. It's going a bit right to left. Oh, hit it, come on, fucking hit it. Jesus, another bogey. Bogey golf. Jesus. So we are walking towards the sixth hole. It's stroke index one. I don't like this hole. It's not my friend. I never par it, let alone birdie it. So maybe today I can par it. So here we are at 6, 342 meter par 4. It's got a dogleg to the right, some small water in between. Let's do this. Oh, it's leaking to the right. Oh, hit a tree as well. Alright. Ah, terrible shot. That's not mine. It's yellow. This should be it. Alright. I need to lay up. I can't reach the green. Exactly what I wanted. So I think I have 110. I'm gonna hit a pitching wedge. Short, I hit it fat. Big chunk of ground. There you go. Okay, got a pitching wedge, going to chip it on the green. Not going to get very high. Normally I would take my 54, but I'm gonna try and keep it low. Ooh, almost gone. Almost go. Did go in. Almost went in. Okay, I'll take it. Okay, so another bogey putt. Jesus. Okay. And another bogey. Okay, we have 120 meters par 3. Protected by water all the way in the front and the right. It's shorter than normal. Normally it's played like 150 meters, I think. But they are maintaining the tee boxes. Okay. Let's keep this bar, let's keep it dry. Good, be good. Oh, it's on the green but short. And it's dry. People don't mind repairing pitch marks, do they? Jesus Christ. Okay, maintenance done. What do we have? Right to left. Left to right. Is that a double break? I'm going to hit it straight in. Okay. Oh, come on, Mike. God damn it, hit it. Fucking. You don't want a par. Okay. Go in, go in, go in! Oh no! Jesus! Yeah, of course, double bogey, nice. Fucking four putt. Jesus Christ, Mike. Terrible. Four putt. Ah, I don't believe it. Oh well. Take it. Okay, so the GoPro battery is dead, so I'm on my iPhone right now. It's probably a bit wobbly, so let's wait till we are at my ball. So here we are, 155 meters left. So there we are in the bunker. Let's see about bunker play. Okay, last hole, behind me, stroke index one. This should be par. You probably won't be surprised. That's a bogey. All right, I'm driving home. Thanks for watching. That was fun. Obviously, that was the first time I did this, so I don't know what the result will be, but it was fun. I hope you enjoyed watching it. Okay, bye-bye. See you next time.